Ooh. All right. Anyway, welcome back, everybody. Kitty, you are going to have to wait on that stitch until that fabric gets here. There's no more room for on your thing for stitches. I'm sorry. It's okay, we'll have a stitching party whenever that happens. No. What's up, Iso? It's okay, we'll get them done quickly, and I'll even show this, like, somewhere. I know. So for those of you who may or may not know what's going on, we have the little sycophant dolls, right? They're all over there. Thank you. So for 2 years of subscribes, you'll go through the stitches on a black little sycophant doll, and then when you hit, as you start your 3 to 4 years, you hit red. After that, this is what you're going to get. You are going to tummy an animal and a collar, and then you're going to get a ginormous plushie. Where I'm going to take those two little dolls, I'm going to shove it inside with some other stuff, and then that's just going to be the rest of it that you get stitches on. These things look like they're kind of big and squishy. Yeah, Kitty's getting a pink kitty. Boogie is actually the longest time subscriber because he was like there on day one. He is getting a black and red bunny, except I'm debating if I want it, because what you can see, I don't know, Kitty, you can give me like something else too, but for like the bunny, I don't know if I'm going to make it like all black with red lining on the ears or vice versa. And then Hellraiser asked for a shark, and I'm pretty sure I can figure out how to do that one. So yeah, these things are actually really cute, and I'm figuring out that, you know, these things are they're kind of big. I mean, after that, if starting on year 5 for, you know, being a subscriber here, I mean, you kind of earned it. So I'm just gonna get a big old blush. Anyway, that's where it is. But as of right now, I don't have that material on hand. But Kitty is going to do me a solid, and when she goes visiting the crafting store this week, she's going to keep an eye out. Ooh, some of the coffee. Anyway, that's that. Oh yeah, there's these things. I was messing around with these things, and I was really hoping that I could get this to have another one, but apparently the highest that I can get this one to go is 5 slots because of the level or something like that. It was actually this one that I was messing with. So I'm having fun learning, like, I was thinking, like, maybe, you know, like, take that gamble and everything, and maybe I can do something else with it, I don't know, but I'm having fun learning, like, taking things out and seeing what works. Like, I like to do it myself. I mean, people can tell me, yeah, I got it, but I wanna do it myself so that I'm like, oh, yeah, no, that makes sense. I am level 52. But what I was thinking, since this one's 6 slots, right? But this is like your simple, basic thing, and I'm just like, I was wondering if I could get something with a little bit of extra oomph. No worries. Oh! All right, hold on. Before I start all of this, okay. So obviously I play Warframe, right? I have come to the conclusion that I am going. Oh wow, hold on. That I am going to make something. I have a very rough prototype done right now. Really, really rough prototype. So with Whispers in the Walls, you got a new weapon, right? Here, look at this. This thing, right? It's called a Grimlar. I'm actually going to try to make one myself, but with certain limitations. So right now I had to do, I have a lot of cardboard, so it's made out of cardboard. I was trying to get like dimensions, thickness, how I liked it. And I think I've got you're gonna have to apologize for the really rough cutting. I was really determined when we were playing Arma the other night to do this. So I like this size. It's a good size. It's going to be kind of thick on the front and the back sides, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to have an insert where I can put the tablet. The tablet's not in here, but yeah, I was going to do that, and then in the back part have it carved out a little bit so I could have like pencil place or something like that for it. And then this, I can easily make signatures to make match that thickness, but overall I think this is going to be pretty good. I don't know. I enjoy creating things. If I see things, I try to recreate them that I really enjoy, and I really like that book. So, at this point in time, I'm not quite sure what design to put on it, though. So, in case you were wondering what I was doing on Arma 3 Sunday, that's what it was. This is the cathedral rooftop from the ruined square. What's the ossuary? I don't think that's where I'm supposed to be going, is it? I don't think so. No. Oh, I've also got, so over the weekend I had to go through some things and I found some fabric that I'm going to turn into other projects. Well, once, I mean, I have most of this fabric to make projects. But, I wanted to, this was originally something I was going to make for my mom, but at this point in time, I just want to make sure that I can do it, so I'm thinking about making two of them. I wanted to make a cookbook, and I have this really cute fabric pattern. It's going to be for a hardcover. So that has resurfaced. I wonder where it went. I could not move out of there. Let's try that again. I got stuck on something. What are these things? Oh, I got the golems! That's what those are! I was looking for my little skitterbot things. That's gonna be a problem. Hold on. Do I not have them anymore? No, I do. I do. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, those golems are sick. These things look so cool. Yeah, those are nice. I like them. I have no idea where this thing is at, by the way. Jesus. Oh, these things are nasty. I love it. Is this it? I've been up here before, but this wasn't it. Oh, it is. I can only have two golems at once. That's a-okay by me. Seems are murdering everybody. Oh, look how they look! Oh my god. Oh my god, they're adorable. Oh, I love them. And no, these things are just murdering everything. I am unstoppable! Shit. Woo! Yeah, where is this? Going to take a portal real quick. Go sell this. Take those. thing came to scream at me and died. Wait, wrong one. Oops. Screams at me, I go back and just go zap, and then it's dead. Some skeletons to this mix. Somebody's screaming at somebody over there. I'm not quite sure who. Go back all that way just to explore, but nope, let's do this. Let's do this. Kill Kitava. Oh! That's okay. I thought that was gonna be like a tiny person. Oh my god. Oh look, he came back in fashion! Oh, Jesus! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Ooh, do not get touched! Let's not do that. Shit. No! Fuck! Alright. Let's really think this. I'm assuming I don't get touched by the red stuff. Oh! Oh wait, that's that thing! Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Oh. You just dropped a heart. I'm gonna die. Fuck. Nope. Don't touch that. Don't touch that either. Whoa, don't touch that. It's a lot of no touch. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Ooh. I did a thing. Oh, we got taken to a dark corner. I wasn't supposed to kill it then? I mean, he was a god, so kind of hard to dispatch one of those things. I mean, it's not impossible, but did I though? Oh, the doors are shut now. God damn. Let's go explore the other half. Oh, that was fun. That was kind of hard. If I was going to do that again, I would probably just keep make sure that my skeletons have been summoned, and because they were the ones that were doing the most of the damage. And then I just have to make sure that I'm staying out of reach. Because that was a thing. I didn't realize how much damage that those guys were doing until like that last part. Felt kind of silly. That's okay. Because I can't stop that loot goblin inside me. If I'm still alive, does that disappoint you? What the fuck? You're still alive. Yeah! The shit. Sorry to disappoint you. Fuck. I'll try harder next time. This was a trek. Holy crap. So what was the other direction? Dead ends. That's what it was. Really? Was fun. Well, yeah. I mean, oops. What do you mean innocence forgives me? What the fuck? What the hell is that supposed to mean? Got room for all of my buddies here? See how my zombies think about that. Nautical entrepreneur. That thing looks so cool, though. Okay. Wait a minute, we're back at the wait. Here, I picked these up. You might like those, I don't know. Okay. No, let's look at the things, right? Clear the Twilight Strand optional. Well, we're gonna go do that. Find Bestial's manuscript of the Tidal Island. We're gonna go do that too, because these optional quests are actually pretty fun. Look at that. I'm coming back to where I came from, where I started the game, and I got new powers. Feel my wrath. A lot of dead people. Think you have an infestation of dead people? One monster remains. Don't call them that, they're just misunderstood. Oh, shipples. Oh my god, that hurt. And I'll change that. That is a monster. I thought he was gonna be easy peasy lemon squeezy, but I was wrong. Yeah, so I got that one done. I did that thing. Yeah, I found this, and this, and that. Yeah, take these. I'm gonna undo those, so. Nope, not that. It's a lot of life, but not as much as those. So, manuscript at the title Island. Oh shit, wait, we gotta start this all over again? What? Ugh. Actually, wait. Slash. Yep, hold on to that. Hold on to that. Hold on to that. Go here. Hold on to these two things. That's a new one. What the hell to do with some of these things? I just keep collecting them. Here we go. These things are on fire. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Enkindling orb. for my own sanity. Oh. Oh, they go underground and they pop up from behind you. Sneaky, sneaky. I don't remember much of this map. I think it changed a little bit. Whoa, that's something. Something tells me that my lightning damage, I think, is this is where we're going to start losing the pizzazz. Some of these enemies are a little tanky compared to what I've been using that thing for. It's the mud flats. This should be the title thing. Yeah. No, 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 no. Oh, we don't have those weird things coming. Oh, I spoke too soon. Of course. Inner loot goblin. Ooh, what is that? Riptide. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh, we got white ones. Okay, okay, hold on. Portal scroll.
Did she eat your scrubby?
Did she what?
Eat your scrubby.
No.
No.
No. I'm just throwing it away.
Okay.
Oh, can you give me one of the bags of cookies? Right, where are you going?
Nowhere.
Oh. You got close. That nobody wanted to buy my cookies just on Sunday. To get more from me. I don't know about you, but these things are fantastic.
You fed her, right?
Yeah, for okay. The afternoon. No, Sunday was abysmally sad. As we came to the conclusion, it's because people were still on holiday. So. But look, I made these. They're super tasty. Some of these were because I just needed to put them somewhere. I like this one because it says +5 to maximum life. That's the first time I've seen that on any of these things I've been picking up. In there. Alright, so mud flats. Oh. Ah, little totem thing. Okay, just got something new. See those weird chicken boa things. They're called roas or whatever. I knew it was gonna come with that. I'm not quite sure why some of them have
too much clutter.
I don't know. That's gonna bother me. Pick him up.
What a lovely day.
Whoa. I become the Zappy. Touch me, I dare you. Just zap you into the next dimension. That happened. Fortress gaze. What is this? Grand Iron Eye. Oh, give this contract to some dude in some place called the Rogue Harbor to embark on the heist. And have 198 of these. Interesting. let's identify this. Oh, 41 to 79 damage. Oof. I don't know. The physical damage is way better. I don't know. Karui. Jesus. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. Oh my god. I did something. Oh my god, I made a mistake. Holy crap. Ah! Come back to that. Oh! That happened. That's crazy. No! Damn. I got kicked out. Aw, that's some bullshit. Tell me that those things are gone. Nope, they're still here. Yeah. Inner loot goblin, man. Jesus Christ. There's yellow dudes everywhere in here. We can wait on. I think. Yeah. Let's keep going. Inner loot goblin can take a chill pill. What the shit killed me? There was nothing there, we killed it! Guess there was a lingering effect. And now this is personal. Fuck you guys up with a vengeance. That way. Ooh, a prismatic ring. Explorin' Explorin'. Ooh. We'll drop something from down here. Fuck this one. Take this one. Oh, yeah. Okay. That's the exit. Made a loop to loop. Portal scroll. Wait, no, let's go there. Here. I don't want to know. Oh my God. Move. Oh my God. Move. Move, 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 move. Oh my God. Holy shit, I'm a stick. I don't know, does it? I have no, what is this? Pantheon. Okay. So we got the little ones, and then we're gonna get to the big ones. Okay. Wait, can I open this up now, or was that not the answer to that? Yeah. Oh. That was definitely keep your moving. That was intense. Ooh, can't use other rings. So this is like a farming thing. I guess I did. Do you want to make of it, huh? Huh? You scared of me yet? It's the ridge. So I need to travel to the Axiom Prism and kill some person named Chevron. Travel to the prisoner's gate to the ship graveyard, search for Nessa. That's a little bit further down. I thought it was like over here, but I guess things just kind of change up a little bit. So, I don't know. Reminds me, past the building. Before we go into, oh shit. Ah, oh, these guys, wheelie boys! Over here, you guys see it right there. Is this you, ISO? I don't know. Somebody sent me in a friend invite. Wait, give me a second. I need to. Not this. Where am I at? I think. Yes, because this was still. Then this one goes. That one. All right. Social screen. What do you mean, oh no? Oh. That sucks. What level am I? Oh, Jesus. These gems are leveling up. Oh, wow. These gems are leveling up faster than I am leveling up. Ah, you went offline. Sad times. Oh my god, this is like never. Ah, oh, this is seriously a map completionist worst nightmare. I don't know, maybe not. Oh. Thanks for those cheers, Yeti. Oh, Jesus. That's a dead end. So make sure that this is all done over here. Dirt snarl. That's okay. Some wild ass names. Right. That part's down. Fleet Freak. I move back here and connect. Skeleton on skeleton action. Go, go, go. Oh, that one's mine. It's like, that's so attacking. Still totally going into that one. Let's go connect this real quick. Trapping it? Take it all. I'm trying. Oh, those things? Yeah, I have to take the loot goblin in me down a little notch here. How's it going, squirrel? This is good. Of course. Could be better. Not gonna lie, it could be better. Could be a lot worse too, but same old, same old. Thank you. 30? I don't have space for that one. Oh, I don't. Oh well. That letter could be taken so many different ways. Something about his flesh belongs to his queen. Is it like man flesh? But you know what, squirrel? At least I have cookies left over from Sunday. It's not gonna stop me. Apparently a thing here in Mexico is at the beginning of the year, a lot of things get inflated prices because they're anticipating the markups. Approximation of the ridiculousness of this. Alright, so for those of you who may not know the conversion rates on this, 2.2 pounds equals 1 kilo, right? We pay about $1.50 for a kilo of tomatoes. That's usually what it is. Well, no. A little bit more generous, $2 a kilo for tomatoes. New Year hits, some places are selling a kilo of tomatoes for hold on. I don't remember what that translates. It's almost like $5 a kilo. So we'll just do, okay, so it's about $2 that we usually pay for a kilo of tomatoes, and it is now, some places have been selling them for $3.30. Somebody on Sunday said that they were selling them for almost damn near $5 a kilo, and it's like, what the shit? It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Mind you, whenever we're doing the conversion rates, like $1 goes pretty far here in Mexico, so. I mean, not like super far, but I mean, it's ridiculous. Like, I would rather pay 34 pesos a kilo of tomatoes instead of the 80 pesos a kilo. For tomatoes. Although the supermarket here is selling for like 56 pesos. I mean, just translate that to dollars, right? Would you rather pay $34 or $56 or $80? Like. Yeah, medical terminology is great. Medical math is better. Then here's the other thing. Hold up. The value. Yeah, no, the value of the peso, like, a lot of things depend. Our peso value fluctuates a lot when compared to the USA dollar, so, could be getting some of this terminology wrong, but, like, it's, the value of the peso is going the wrong way, if that makes sense, and the prices are going up. In other words, you have to pay more. No, it's... I don't know exactly how to word this. Like, right here. Like, a good number? I used to approximate it for, like, 20 pesos for a dollar. I can't even do that anymore. Like, this thing just keeps fluctuating and it's so goddamn annoying. I don't know how to... It's... Welcome to living in a different country. I know, but... It just sucks that prices increase from the new year. And then for those who, you know, they get things from, like, USA monetary wise, like for me, every couple of months I get a Twitch payout. So that Twitch payout, I'm not getting near as much as I was, and that's because the when it translates from USD to peso, it sucks. It sucks so much. Thankfully, some things have not gone up, but they're fucking with the sugar, man. They're fucking with the sugar. Like, stores aren't even really putting out sugar because they're holding on to it in case the price goes up. To be more specific, Katie, not to, like, really mess with your brain, it's 2.2 pounds. I think it's like 2.23 or something like that. I still don't understand why the USA won't enforce, not exactly enforce, but, like, hey, you know, let's, I mean, I remember going through school and I remember being taught how to, you know, do stuff in, like, metric conversions and stuff, but somewhere along the way, like, literally three countries in the entire world uses the imperial system. Everybody else uses the metric. What? I don't know. If you go into any kind of like pharmaceuticals or medical fields or anything like that, I think even architecture, I think, like, there's going to be converting units. I know from my experience, whenever we would have to get like medications pulled up and everything else, some of them they're sold with like milliliters or grams or stuff like that, and you have to do the conversion because of what things are, and just it's so annoying. It really, really is. I mean, even finding recipes for baking, you can definitely tell ones that came from the USA versus other places that don't use the imperial system. It's all right, though. I just kind of wish that they would push that harder, I guess. I don't know. I'll put this in here. I'll come back after all of this and like look through it, but... I don't want to talk. No. What is all of this? Jesus Christ, what is that? Is that a cage with legs? What's an expedition locker? Oh, hey, I think I have some parts for this. Maybe. These are. Hey, well, you stay there. We'll come back. Akita, you got an hour. propeller crazy right there. I love ascendancy. I wish I could turn the... Oh wait, you can. How do you turn the camera? Hold on. There's a way that you can rotate. Letting them take care of the enemies. Jesus. What you playing? Warframe? That's unfortunate. I've been there. And the best one is whenever you get stuck with somebody, or you keep trying to do it, and they're just like, God, I can't believe I keep getting stuck with people who do this, and then they just rage quit. And that's not even during like a sortie or anything. It's the thing that just baffles the crap out of me. And like, then take yourself off of Bubs so that you can just do it yourself. Right? Okay, yeah, so it's exactly the thing, yeah. Like with sorties I get. You know, stuff like that, like with like if when you have like an easy fail thing and you don't want it to start all over, like what does I get? But for something like that, nah, come on. I mean, and I will also be the first to admit that if there is a puzzle that I don't remember quite well, I will say that in the party chat. I'm like, hey, I don't remember how to do this one. that's just a me thing, I guess. I don't know. Mostly because I don't want to fail that shit, you know? No, come this way. There we go. I think the ones that I actually have a problem with when it comes to spy missions and Warframe are the ones that are underwater. There's this one. Oh, there's this one where it's got fans underwater. I still don't know how to do that one. To this day, I still do not know how to do that one. Because, like, you have. Like, you need to, like, navigate, and then if you get caught in the line of fire, then the fan will just push you away, and then you get into, like, the alarms. Yeah, I don't know how to do that one. Oh, you can actually shoot to stop the fans? See, I didn't even know that. Like, I mean, there's, like, little alcoves that you can, like, duck into and stuff, but, I mean, you got the... I don't know, I guess it's just because whenever I'm doing those, it's, like, heat of the moment and you start to panic. Alright, I'll have to look for those next time I go in. Look, I haven't been into one of those for a while, but... I didn't even know they had piano. I'm gonna have to seriously go look for them. Are they noticeable, or are they kind of like tucked away in hidden areas? Okay. Oh, by the way, have you been watching the, I think it's every Monday or Tuesday. The 15-minute dev streams that they've been doing. Literally 15 minutes. They'd had their second one already. It's actually pretty fun to watch. Ah. I'm actually really happy that they're giving us more information about Soul Frame from those. It's pretty cool. I guess the next batch, I think. The next group batching of people who signed up to be a tester for the Soul Frame. I think Steve said that that's coming up soon, TM. Could have misheard that, though. Of course. Also, Gauss Prime. I almost said Grendel. I stopped myself. Grendel Prime is already up, but Gauss Prime is coming up. So, we're at that level. I don't know, I might try. I stopped signing up for giveaways because I just got super bummed out. I'm not talking about just Warframe giveaways, I'm just talking about giveaways in general. Remember when I was still wanting to get an updated PC, you know, within the last 10 years? And I don't know how many giveaways I entered. Yeah. to the roof. I'm not gonna have a lot of space up here, but okay. That is an epic headpiece. Did it! Crazy lady. That was a rooftop. I'm not quite sure what that is. I'll have to look that one up. I don't know what I'm doing. I do need to see what I need to be changing up soon, because I think that's what the path of building thing said. Oh, these people have like these really cool cosmetics and outfits, and I'm sitting here rocking like the original shit. Okay, maybe not. There's somebody right there. Alright, now I don't feel that weird. The goat men have returned. What is that? I touched it. Oh, I touched it. I got sent somewhere. I got voices telling me to kill somebody. In game. What the shit was that? I have to go find somebody, I guess, and murder him? Unalive him? Okay. Now I know what that is. I'm still stuck at six zombies. wonder if I get lore at like level 60 or something. Oh, that's weird. I thought I saw like a wheelie boy going by. A golden wheelie boy at that. Touched it. Oh! Fuck, the rock thing hurt. The riverways. I don't think that's where I need to go. Zap them all. Zap them all. Bzz. So unlocking, 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 unlocking. Some waypoints. In case I die. Slender Tusks the Spider. Okay. Seriously, are these names randomly generated? Seriously. big-ass forest. You know, if vanquishing in Guild Wars 1 was half this fun, I would still do it. But to me, it's not. I never got that title. These like frog things? Yeah, they're frog things. Kruger. Oh my god. Oh shit. These things are kind of wild. It's not going there. Okay. It kind of looked like something would, but... I forgot to sell that. Moving on. Oh, fuck. Whoa. No, not that one. Oh my god. No! Oh, come on. Temporal proximity shield. Units explode cold. I'm trying to read it, but I also don't want to die. Ice prison? That's what that is, but what's the structural stampede? Online presence? Prophet Taker is the one that's got the different instances. Post up a thing that you have to shoot it with because it's vulnerable. Yeah, that thing. No, I do not like Prophet Taker. I will do one with you though. Okay. But yeah, I'm not. That's not my biggest fan. I'd rather do Exploiter and, honestly, just anything but that one. But, I mean, it's not bad. It's just, it's definitely not like, oh my god! You know? Sure what it dropped. Something, there's like blue things here that are lighting up, and I'm like, what's this? Well, let me know what it is. Assuming it's the things I picked up that made the sound, and then, or when I dropped them. Last portal scroll on that one.
Still working.
Speaking of Warframe, in case you guys missed it, I actually published, I successfully, in my opinion, rebooted the Warframe missions in 5 minutes or less YouTube series. So, woo me! Actually felt pretty good. I looked back and then the last time that I actually made those was in 2019. I didn't realize it had been so long. And this week, I'm starting up a new YouTube series. All of these are like within like 4 to 5 weeks of each other, so because there's like a lot of different things that I'm doing, but I just want to do them because, you know, helping. But this week, if I can get to it, which I'm pretty sure I can. I am taking my written guides for Guild Wars 2 for the metas, turning them into a 5-minute thing for, basically it's Guild Wars 2 how to meta, and then the name of the thing. Especially after what I experienced yesterday. We were doing Dragonfall, and I've actually never experienced this, but we almost failed. Because I don't know if people are just not listening, but in there's like three bosses that you have to get down within 30 seconds of each other. We were doing two out of three. But yeah, no, we almost failed it. And it was painful. It was so painful to watch. After saying all of that, I'm almost done with that one. I just have to slap it all together, take some nice pretty pictures, and call it a day on that. Right. Murdering all of the things. Things are crawling down the trees that I just noticed. It's a lot of activity. Oh shit. Get out of there. How was that thing? There's some weird ass creatures in this forest now. Okay. Oh, there's another one. That's a lot. Yeah, it does not. No, wait. Yeah, no. I actually don't think it does. Because I've never been able to get with anybody else in that one. Unless you are with somebody, like a preformed party. Wow, really? That was with a preformed party. Oh, good luck. I stopped. That's a farm. That is a farm. I mean, I'm also doing two of them at a time, so, but still, that is a farm. I mean, I'm probably right there with you on how far behind I am, so. Where did I leave off with that one? So, I still need Wisp Prime, Baruk Prime, Hildren Prime, Degath, and then the one, Corvex. So that's one, oh, and then Grendel Prime. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 warframes I'm missing. But I'm also not in any rush to get them done, so that's the other thing. I mean, would I like to get them done? Yeah, eventually I'll get there. I do know that I need to, I started doing this, is that I need to start logging in and doing just some dailies in games. Like doing the home instance in Guild Wars 2. Doing a couple of things in Warframe, just to stay on top of it. Like maybe do a couple of missions or something. Because at the rate that I'm going, I'm never going to get that shit done. Shh. not. This is now done. Okay, so I know that there is an entrance over here. It goes to the southern forest. Here. Okay, so that's gonna be that one. So there's one that's north. This is over here. What if I just run? Some weird electric things coming out of the dirt. Not quite sure how that's working. Parasite. That's what they're called. Okay. They kind of look like one. Yeah, man, these gems are definitely leveling faster than I am. Yeah, so I'm missing all of those and then some. Oh, you should do that one, honestly. That's the other thing, like, I'm for my day, like, when I log in, I'm just doing like a couple of those missions. I'm not even like getting the maximum standing for the day, but I need to get that standing done. Just that with all of my other things that are going on, just I don't have all of the time. I wish I did. That's okay though. It's on the to-do list. I'm still on like rank 3 out of 5. I think I'm close to leveling up to rank 4 on it, but will admit, I think Whispers in the Walls is probably one of their really fucking phenomenal things that they've put out lately. The Sparring Ground, that doesn't sound fun. That's it for this. So let's go into the spawning ground. Whoa! did it, yeah. I can take those and bust those. Ooh, so that's what this does. Sweet. Just run. Don't even mess with them, just run. They're trying to be like, oh, covert there. Sugar up, okay. So many enemies! Southern Forest. Oh, I died right at the end. So good stuff. Oh man. I think I'm going backwards. That's what this feels like. Because didn't I have to come this way? Like a long, long time ago? Feels like I had to. Could be wrong. Things that are called spitting parasites are going to be the end of me on this map. Like, legit, holy crap. things look funny when you kill them. I don't know why, they just do. They look funny. Oh god, shit! Oh god, that one hurt. I saw it too late. Let's try it again. Holy crap! Mm-mm-mm. Seriously, the skeletons are a lifesaver. I should need more mana. What's up, Darth? It's been a while. How you been? Have been things that I have gone through that I'm like, yep, you know what? Never doing that again. Working a full shift and then picking up one right before it. Double shifts. Never again. Never again. I was so done with everything after that. Couldn't say no to the money though, so. Moving expenses. I mean, yeah, I get it. It sucks that sometimes it is so brutal at times, like, oh god, really? But hey, you're still alive.
What a lovely day.
Something about these things. So I didn't get too many of them. Put these in here because I don't know what to do with those. And this one, we'll put this in here because I have to come back after that one. Okay.
Another damn god, you say? Stay sharp out there.
It's good to know that, you know, that you have time to stop by. Like, it's always nice to see people. Unless it's like one of those people that you don't want to see, but you're definitely not one of those people. Pretty sure you know what kind of people I'm talking about, though. There's ones that I have met that they just drain the energy out of you, and you're just like, God. And the worst is when they decide that, oh, can I stay over? And then you've just, they sap the ever-living life out of you. I'm not saying. Although I don't think I've got anybody here that does that. Just speaking from past experiences. Usually, at least for me, it's usually the ones that won't shut the F up. Like, STFU, please. All they do is just yappity 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 yappity. Just like. Cavern of Anger, this sounds great. There's a mermaid. Oh, okay. does that. Oh my god, it's chasing me. Still stuck at 6. Oh, I'm only at 58. Fuck. Woo. Spider crab looking things. Kinda nasty. This is a beacon. We'll come back. I want to clear out this. That's a dead end. Sounds like there's something chanting in the caverns. There's a lady whispering sweet nothings to me. Door is locked. Not shit, really. I need to find something to open it. Brine crack. Is that a giant crab or a lobster? think that was okay. All the way back. I think I need to make the map overlay a little bit not as bright. Sounds like a bad idea of what I'm about to do. Here.
How are you going?
This. I think that's it. And we're putting this in here. And that in here. Oh, that's another one. Okay. We're on Act 6. Right? We're on Taller's 10 acts. At least we're more than halfway there. I have 5 things I need to go through. Okay, where are we at with this? So that was some lag. Crabs are coming, the crabs are coming. Oh my god. Crab legs. Dude, go for some crab. Even the artificial stuff. Oh. Shiny Skelly. I took that. Go get that. bubbles of doom. Kind of miss having things that would talk while you were just going, but I guess it is what it is. Though you could listen to it while you're still like out murdering things, you know? Terror Biter. Seriously, who named some of these things? Filth Talon. What? It reminds me of like some of the names that you would find on crayons or crayons. Crayones. Apparently that's a regional thing in the USA. Ask someone to say this word, hold on. This. If you ask them and then, like, if you, the way that they pronounce it, you can probably have a good idea of where they grew up from, or their influence of how they speak words. I didn't know that. I mean, it might be different nowadays, but who knows. I'm so confused by what I just saw. I saw some person on a stake doing something. The shit? Get far away from this thing. Let's go back. Ebon Moan. go haggle for items. Oh. I've never seen any of these parts.
For me to lose another limb, are ya?
I don't know what I'm doing. Oh shit! Oh god, there's things. Was fun. Something tells me I'm not supposed to do it all at once. Oh, I think it's gone. Nope, it's still there. Still there. Ah, now I need to remember where that other one was. Oh, but that was it. You can't do it again. What? Hail. Oh. Oh, hey. I'm going to look this one up and find out where these guys are at. I have no idea where that one was. She was inside somewhere. Okay, that's just weird. I'm going to assume that there's a lot more of these expedition things because the amount of materials or the locker that can hold is that's a lot. Eh. Why are there so many hostile crabs? That's the end of that one. Go back to that. Those enemy things are everywhere. Bile bones. What the fuck? Come on, come alive. Come alive. Ah. Not all statues come alive. Shit, get. Oh my god. Oh my god! Alright, hold on. shit. Fuck. Wow. Okay. Circuit at 7. All right, let's clear all of this out. And then we'll do that. Okay, looks like it's already done. Oh, okay. Probably because you just got them having them all over there. Jesus. This was not near as bad as that last one. All up to you. Alright. I'm gonna finish this part and then... I'm not quite sure how I'm supposed to throw the black flag into it. Oh, I summoned a ship. Oh no, okay. I was like, oh my god, we're gonna have to fight that. Okay, we're fine. Thank you. Alright, I think that's actually where we're going to end it. Alright, boys and girls and everything that's in between. That is it for me this evening. Tomorrow we are going to start up my... I'm probably going to start over again at this point. My first playthrough of The Witcher 2. bringing that back into the whole entire scheme of things. So, yeah, we're doing Witcher 2. First playthrough. But other than that, and I know I need to change the schedule down below, but other than that, you guys have been great. I will see you tomorrow. Until then, take care, stay safe. Bye-bye. Also, after stream party going on in Discord, so...
That's it, man. Game over, man. Game over.